When the Death Star was destroyed, about half of the 501st Legion was still in the hangar getting into their ships. Of those who made it out, another third were caught in the explosion. I'd fought with some of those men for over 20 years. Afterwards, those of us that survived hooked up with a nearby Imperial fleet making a retaliatory strike on the Rebels' base on Yavin 4. It wasn't the best thought-out plan, but we were cut off from our leaders, tired and operating on instinct. If not for our training, we probably would have never gotten past their orbital defenses.
We are under attack. This is not a drill.
Their heavy transports are trying to go around us. Destroy them before they can jump to hyperspace.
Take that fighter down.
Our fighters. Show them no mercy. They'll rip right through us. Clear their fighters out and be quick about it. We haven't any time to spare.
I can't shake them!
Thank you.
Shh.